A high-speed chase through Noonan after an officer says that he spotted some thieves in the middle of a burglary. It started when the officer was on patrol and heard a burglar alarm going off.
Yeah, when he arrived at the scene, the officer says he saw thieves coming through a smashed window. Fox 5's Doug Evans spoke to police who believe the same suspects could be behind even more crimes.
Noonan police say they have two suspects under arrest, and they're checking to see if these two people are involved in any other break-ins here.